go, Quincy. Alright, I gotta pull up your stream. Is it showing up?
I'm still waiting for it to show up. There you go.
Come on, YouTube. Stop being a pain in the ass.
Is there a share button on Twitch?
There might be, I don't know.
I'm gonna need you to know, madam.
I'm not good with Twitch, sir.
Let's see, that flips the phone. What's this button do? That's not the share button. Oh, is it in here? Do to do. No. How the heck do you share Twitch stream? Maybe this is why they be making those videos. Oh, it's right there. That okay, here we go. Share to Discord.
Where's the button? Oh, there's the button.
Live playing duel. There we go. The Discord has been notified.
Yay! Okay, just waiting on you to load in because I'm at the press continue, but.
Any mini money mo, catch a bookie by her toe.
Meh.
If she hollers, tickle her some more.
I don't like being tickled, I will punch.
Well, good thing I could take a hit.
I absolutely hate being tickled.
Because I love tickling. I don't think Wish likes being tickled either, but I tickle him too. That's probably why I got this cut on my hand.
Freaking Cleo hooked my foot again last night.
Hello.
Wait, she hooked your foot again?
Yeah, last night.
God damn, Cleo.
Yeah, I ended up yeeting her like hard because I was so mad.
Look at all the bodies.
And I mean, a brighter tomorrow.
Not really.
I gotta remember how to play.
I got the super shotgun out.
The Lazarus facility. Okay.
It's time we meet.
Shut up, Samuel.
My office is on the second floor of this facility.
Shut up, you.
Wow, I'm feeling I'm going to have to fight Samuel. Oh, yeah, that's a lot of bodies here. I don't feel comfortable. I'm staying in the tram. You can go ahead without me.
Oh, I'm at low health already. What the fuck? Dude.
What did you do?
I don't know. Something hit me.
I'm getting back on the train. Fuck this. Nope. Back to last map. Yes. No. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh god, I'm about to die. What the hell, man? No.
No dying, man.
No! No. Rocket launcher. Rocket launcher.
Oh, it's nope, big baby. How you switch weapons? That's a grenade. How you switch
R1.
Weapons? There we
hold
go.
Hold R1 down and you can switch. Wow. That's what I get for roaming around trying to see if there's anything to collect, and no, you get dead.
Not
dead,
the chain
dead.
Gun. Yes. Pistol. Let's do it, pistol. Rocket launcher, please. You remind me of my librarian. His name was Mr. Bailey. He was about your size, too.
Oh, come on, really? I have to freaking be on the train again? Ugh.
But you like the train.
Bah, humbug.
Mm-hmm.
Shut up,
hi
Sam.
There, Fleet.
Hello, Fleet.
I don't remember flushing the toilet, but okay. Are you okay in there, sir? You're fidgeting and twitching.
Ow, you hurt!
Give me
flavor.
Your face.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Yay. Lockdown disengaged.
Wow, really? I'm gonna die? Eat your own heart, you douche.
Canoe?
Yes.
I need ammo.
Remember, chainsaw something.
Yep. Thank you for feeding me. Huh, I didn't try to switch to that.
Ooh, armor. Why is armor in the bathroom?
Because it's dangerous to go alone?
Fair enough.
Did you just dodge? What the hell? Fleet says hi, Booky.
Hello, Fleet.
Dr. Grant, not now. I'm slaying demons.
I hear it. Where is it?
Give me your face.
Super shotgun. Nope, grenade. There's too many of you.
Ooh. Oh, the big guy.
Gimme.
Give me your face. Oh, I don't want your face. Oh, he got up super fast. What the fuck? Shotgun, please.
I'll increase armor. What the hell?
Scooby Dooby Doo. What are you?
Hey, Doug.
We got some work to do now. Hey, Doug. Where are you? We need some help now. Come on, stupid screen. I see you. I need to press that button so I can move on and I can kill all the demons that make mud. Okay, no, it won't let me press it, so maybe there's something I'm doing wrong. I have to. I'm expecting it to pop up and be like, ah, you didn't say the magic word, ah.
It you know could what? Happen.
No, I don't think Dom is joining us at the moment.
He's got D&D today.
Oh, yeah, he sure does. That's the only reason he's not in party. Why can't I press this button?
Oh, big guy.
Is there an enemy still around here?
Nope.
Yeah. Get your ass back here.
You hurt, sir.
What, like?
Oh,
what the hell are you running? Nothing without believers.
We cannot conduct our work without them.
We should party up with GTP and Riptide later. Oh, I'm down for it. That Jurassic discussion yesterday was good. And as you can see, Dak, our podcast about a J-Pod podcast, it sounds like a very dope idea.
I agree with that. You guys definitely need to do that. We will have to get me back in game.
Punch. I don't care if you're hologram. Punch. Punch. Punch.
The board understands the peculiar nature of your work, and no one is in the dark.
It's not misogyny if she's not really here.
La 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 la, give me all the armor.
Oh great, it's monkeys. Hi, monkeys. They jump everywhere and throw stuff at me. Ooh, please tell me that's armor. Oh, no, that's ammo. I'll take it. I need more gas, though. Yeah, I found some armor. Everything's right in the world in here. Oh, you know I'm about to come steal the egg out the cradle, right, demons? Thank you.
What? Why am I not? I'm confused.
No confusion. Be glad they're not throwing their shit. Oh my god. I like to think the flaming balls they throw is their shit. Hold on. Nope. Wait.
Bad demon.
Rocket launcher. Move, monkey! My gym partner is a monkey. Oh, there are two big Berthas. Okay. I pulled out his life support.
Nope. Bad demon. Come on.
Oh, no. No. Fuck you. Fuck you. Give me your face.
Got that.
Mm-hmm.
What am I missing?
Oh god.
All the confusion.
I'll be taking that. Hurry. Ooh, what's that? Berserk, hell yeah.
Oh yeah, just start punching everything in sight. You're good.
Yes. Oh, come to me, everything. Give me all your faces. Oh my, I Sasuke that guy. Oh.
What the hell?
Nope. Nope. Oh, you lucky that Berserk ended, Siren. Nope. Hell yeah.
Why can't I go any further?
I blew his back out.
I know, the fucking door is locked. Where the
Oh, there you are, madam. I just want to have a friendly conversation with you. Doomslayer the demon.
Bucky's getting frustrated.
No, don't get frustrated now. Come here, bitch. Alright, now how do we get out of here? Oh god, who invited you guys? I didn't.
Well, sounds like Quincy's having a grand old time.
Jetpack baboons. Eat fist.
There can't be something I'm missing.
I need to find my way upstairs. Fucking monkey! God, I hate those things.
But they like you.
Disengage the lockdown. Oh, what's up with my hand?
Do not be alarmed by the system update. It is a prototype of our interdimensional tether. A means for me to pull you back from hell.
We started Hogwarts Legacy. Myself after I finished it. You did? Wait, after you did all four? Dr. Samuel Hayden, I want to punch you.
I think my end glitched because I can't. I don't know what's going on.
What's wrong?
Welcome, Dr. Hayden.
There's gotta be a way I can kill myself somehow. Let's figure this out. Aha! Aww.
Take whatever supplies I need.
Ugh.
I need a chainsaw, you. Not all four yet. Though I finished my Gryffindor run. Okay. That's dope.
Oh, that's right. Hogwarts Legacy drops this month before.
I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their world is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program.
I'll catch up eventually, Q.
Okay, Doki, Madam.
I had to restart. Ah, big guy! You lit me on fire. Rude. Quit it!
From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy. Bend it to our will. Take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex.
It didn't let me throw a grenade, but it sure did use it.
Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well.
Wah! Where'd you come from?
The elevator is at the end of the hall.
Oh, hello.
Access the Lazarus elevator.
Nope. Who wants to be my friend?
Press all the buttons.
Aha! Make them fight against me.
Yay, gasoline. Yum, 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 yum. Fire emergency, you something.
Oh, God.
Bitch.
Hi, big boy.
Nope. Bitch. Open the door, bitch.
No.
You talking all that shit? Come here. Shut the fuck up.
No! What the bloody hell?
Bloody hell? Oh, there's like another cradle for me to steal from. Don't mind if I do. Gimme. Yeah, I got haste. You're all about to be waste. Fuck you. Give me your face. Cyber Mancubus. That's not sexy at all. Nobody wants a Mancubus. We want a succubus. Tell them Katir says sit down, fools. What shall the topics be? It could be just like how it could be stuff like what we discussed the other yesterday that'll make people think, like the status of Isla Sorna's ecosystem. Okay, he's dead. Fucking monkey. Or the one where I proposed that Mount Saibo eruption was man-made, and you know, interesting stuff like that. And it don't always have to be Jurassic. We can talk about the other stuff too, like Isle and Path of Titans. Fucking nope, give me your face. I believe we're done here.
I for some reason cannot get past a certain point, which makes no sense.
What's happening?
I can't unlock that one area.
Oh, I know. Go look for that one Roman enemy. That's what I had to do. It was some guy that was Roman. Don't know how I missed him, but you know, shit happens. You're not sexy at all.
Sexy and I know it.
Well, see, you're a different storybook. This thing was so... oh my god. Go down, Wiener.
Oh my! Sir!
Looks like you found him. Oh, wait, you're talking to me.
Yes. Yeah, I was. Yay! I can leave now! Stupid.
Punch the Olivia program.
I do, all the time.
Ooh, another button to press. Just call me DD. I'm pushing all these buttons.
DD, get out of my laboratory!
Oh, not that thing again. No. I actually do not like the flaming skulls.
Shoot them while they're blue? Anybody else want to be my friend? Hello?
There's gasoline out there. What's the boost button again?
X, I think. I could be wrong.
No. Boots, where are my boot buttons?
Cause... Oh, the armor! Oh, hello!
Because we had gotten those boots. Was it just the boost for the height? Maybe it wasn't boost that make me boost across the map.
No, you get that in,
Eternal? Okay. I got gasoline. I'm happy now. I have to go down there.
Ow! Rude demon. No. Let's party!
Ah! Haha! I'm inside the tunnel.
What the hell? Why am I having issues?
Yeah, rah rah to you too, buddy. When I find my way in there, you're dead. I'll be sure to tell him you said sit down when I find something to tell you.
Ooh, berserk! Yes. Berserker mode, come on. I love berserker mode.
Huh?
Come here, be my friend. Oh, I ripped your arms off. I'm sorry.
It sounds like a very painful friendship. Haha, I'm out, bitches. This way. If it's green, go between.
La, la,
if it's
la,
red,
la,
kill it dead. If they're yellow, they're a good fellow.
Oh no, siren bitch.
Damn, the whole place just exploded. I somewhat apologize for the explosions.
Where's the siren bitch?
Okay, that's cool. That was cool.
Not her.
Cool. Oh, cool. Secret found. And we got the chip. Nice. Token, I mean.
La, 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 la. Where are you, sir? Nope.
You know what? I'm not even sure where I'm at. Oh, hi, demons! Don't turn your back on me.
Is that everybody?
Wait, is there another one? Oh. Oh, there is. Hold on.
It wants you to be its plaything.
I don't consent.
No, no, don't touch me.
Oh, armor. Alright, now where's that big ugly mofo? Oh, there you are. Hi, Billie Jean, we were just talking about you. The demon is not my son. Oh, thank you. I forgot I sneezed, huh?
Ah, Samuel!
I need somebody's face. Give me your face.
Why do you have to have their face, sir?
I need a retinal scan. So I need their face.
I want to know if Samuel wants a human.
I kind of feel like he might have been. He gives me that kind of vibe.
Right? Get, aww,
like he got RoboCopped or something.
Or a robot, he walks slow.
He has no gas. I was disappointed.
Armor! Thank you. Dude, do you have health in here? Because that'd be nice. What do you want, Samuel?
One of you guys has a face. Give it.
La 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 la. Yeah, Samuel. Can I punch you? Nope. Damn it.
Yeah, I tried shooting and throwing a grenade at him.
I want to bend it to our will. Eating fries are done.
I grabbed some money. No, I grabbed some enemy in Metal Gear Solid 2 Sons of Liberty once just so I could use them for a retinal scan to enter a room that was locked out to me. And that's exactly what I'm looking for.
That's awesome, Fleet.
Oh, there he is.
Did you find him, Q?
Yeah, I found his upper half. I just put him in my pocket for later.
Yeah, because, you know, that's normal. Can I leave now? Yay! Freedom! Health, health. Give me all the health. Oh, come on.
Alright, let me in. Damn. He could have fucked up the retinal scan by jabbing his face in there that hard.
Ding, ding, ding. It's not working. He's dead, sir.
Oh. Oh, I am so glad I jumped up here. Activating laser security system. What?
Yeah. Nope.
Oh my. I got dead.
You died? How?
I got sliced by some lasers.
Oh. You're not supposed to do that, sir.
This is true.
Open airlock. I don't want to go in the airlock yet. What do you mean, what's broken? Oh, he just fixed it. He just didn't put the stuff away.
Now we're going to see if I'm safe here instead.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I should definitely be safe right here.
Okie dokie. You are upgrading your stuff, right, Q?
Uh-huh.
No, thank you.
Aww. Did you hear Mama Book?
Mm-mm.
She said, hello, my Q.
Well, hello.
He says, hello.
Okay, so is this just going to keep doing the scan? Is there something I'm supposed to shoot?
Hold on, I will get to that point in just a second. And I got turned around.
Will you stop it? I'm supposed to be doing something with your hair, madam.
Airlock open. Let me through. Let me through. Let me through. I am impatient.
Well, I require sustenance. Yay! I don't have to work tomorrow. No, I don't. No, I don't. What is this thing wanting me to do? Oh. I knew that. I just wanted to see if anybody in the stream knew that before I started shooting up the lights.
Did you figure it out?
I figured it out. Yeah.
Let me get something so simple.
This is actually very simple. I don't know how I did not notice this. Whoa! Whoa! What? All right, an old friend. I got a new gun, which is an old gun. The BFG 9000.
You get very limited ammo on it.
By pressing triangle, use it to devastate your enemies.
Dude, get... I don't want the hug. Thank you.
Yeah, you're right. I only got 3 bullets.
Yeah, you get very limited ammo to it, so you have to use it freaking wisely.
Oh my. That was very nice. Okay.
Yay, weapon upgrade.
This is definitely gonna be my weapon of choice. Hopefully I get more ammo for it. What pink bag? It's empty. There's nothing over there. Oh, must be for the minigun. Okay.
Bless you, sir.
Thank you. Oh, it's that weird Bowser looking demon.
Ow! Fuck a doodle.
Get in your face. Sit down. Oh, wow. Sit down, Bowser Demon. I said sit. Good boy.
Sit, Ubu, sit. Mm. Oh, shit! Uh-oh. Yep. I fell to my death.
You weren't supposed to do that.
I knew I wasn't supposed to, but I still did it anyway.
Don't be getting smart with me, madam.
I'm adorable.
And I cannot deny that. Okay, donkey. Ooh, quad damage. Give me.
All right, let's try that again and not die in the freaking process.
Huh. Quad damage is over. Bye bye. Move, monkey.
Ooh, I found a secret. Yay!
Booky found all the things.
Booky's increasing her ammo. Yes!
Give me your
ammo is now increased. Going...
Yo, is that a big Bertha shooting at me?
What the fuck?
I need health and ammo.
And I found another secret. Ah, I found a mini me.
Yay, mini book.
Hear it. Ow, you asshole. Ow!
Damn. I got dead.
Dead?
Yep.
Alright, I gotta wait for this to open.
Sesame.
Ah! Oh, I am dumb. Oh, cut! I can jump, I know how. Thank you. Up there.
Give me that. Sit down. Ow. I shot him in the ass. Bad skull demon, sit. Alright, I'm here to steal your cradle. Quad damage. Oh, that would have been nice if that hit and did some quad damage on that grenade, though. I usually go for the knees when I can't hit the bad guys in the head. Go for the jugular. The jugular.
Ghost weapon mod. Fuck yes.
Oh yeah, you're mine. Fuck you. Bad monkeys.
Yeah, turning that into a mini turret? Fuck yes.
Yummy! Oh yeah, you're mine.
Now a turret. Go this way.
I shot his leg off.
Nice.
Is that a siren? Yes, that's a siren. You know what? I think that was called for. Bad monkeys. And now the caca demons here. Move, you demonic Pokemon.
Oh, God.
Oh my. I'm going downstairs. That's not as safe downstairs either. Give in your face. It's the slime ghost, evil twin brother. Oh.
Hey, Fab.
Oh, Fab's here. What's up, Fab? Give me your face.
Why must you take their face? What did they do to you?
Everything. Give me your eye. Get up, and his evil sister. Can I push the button now?
Nah. Oh. Yeah, I know I have low health. I don't want to play with the big.
Oh my god, I almost made it to him to kill him. Fuck. They keep throwing enemies at me.
Come on.
Okay, and this time let's finish the wave in its entirety and stop getting dicked around.
Aw, hello. I smack you with your arm. Ha
ha. Give me your tool. Shut the fuck up.
No. Grenade.
Give me the egg out the fucking cradle. Quad damage.
Dang, fries are done.
Clay sent something in the group chat. Come here, I need ammo. Stupid monkey.
Sure, I
Give me your face. Thank you.
Come on.
I heard something big and nasty.
It wants to play with you.
Oh, yeah. Come on, get to it. Thank you.
Hello.
Oh, where did that she-devil go?
Torso
of fire. Oh, gasoline. Thank you.
Okay.
For those tough to reach places. Bad monkeys.
Access denied. What?
And the caca demons are here. Because why not? Oh. Oh. Nope. Fuck you. Give me your spine.
BFG, big fucking gun.
God damn it, caca demons.
Oh, that was awesome. That made everything go kaboom.
Oh, damn, I didn't mean to fall. Health.
Oh, God, I forgot about you. Oh, you... bitch! Don't you dare kill me! You killed me! You giant pig thing! Quincy, it killed me.
Oh.
Hi, kitty.
Oh, great, it's the Taurus demon.
Go hug it.
I don't think I want to.
Hey, I have to go hug the damn giant pig demon again.
Damn, he caught up with me fast. Now, hopefully that's a checkpoint, because I don't feel like fighting everything all over again. That's been a kind of a pet peeve for me lately. Yep, gotta fight everything all over again. It's starting to remind me of Outriders game.
Yours wasn't so bad.
That last boss battle was ass.
That one was stupid, yes. I will give you that. No! Stop that fucking pig demon! You know what?
Oh,
I
damn.
I smacked the windows on the spine. Come on. Come on. No, I fucking shot the skull. What the hell?
Bad skull. Not now, Dr. Grant. I have to go do this bullshit all over again.
Demon. Me down here, huh? Where'd you go? Come on! Somebody's dead, dead, deady, dead, dead. Pull down, pull down.
Give me your face. Hi, Cockadini.
You're a siren, bitch.
Nope. Down.
Hold on, siren. Oh, no! Again.
No.
Sadness. Why'd I die? It's not fair.
Fucking demon, fucking demon. Nope. Oh, being down here is not exactly better.
Yeah, no, I ain't fucking with you, pig demons. Uh-uh. Nope, not doing it. Won't do it. Mm-mm.
Die, caca demon!
The shotgun you have, does it have the grenades? Did you use that mod?
The super shotgun, right?
No, the other one.
Oh, yeah.
When the demon you keep saying comes to you, when it opens its mouth, launch a grenade into it.
Ooh. Hi, Big Bertha. What? No. Bad Taurus demons. Big fucking gun time. Get me the hell out of here. Fab, you be enjoying this too much. A brighter tomorrow. Done. Now we watch. Now we watch your book. What y'all should be doing is having her stream up and my stream up so I can have two different views and two different play styles. That's a gun I think I should have. That's a nice looking gun you got there.
Thank you for the ammo.
Oh, yeah.
Here's the siren. Where'd she go?
She ran away, it looks like.
Aha, I'm down here.
Aww. Ding, fries are done. Great, now you got me saying it.
You're welcome. No! Screamy bitch, no! Don't you fucking kill me! Shit!
You got this. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, that part sucked. That last part is just ass. Exactly. Bottle opener.
Oh, fuck you, you stupid skull. Where's the other one? Come here, be my friend.
Said in the most non-threatening way while holding a gun. I mean, if somebody with a gun pointed at me and said, come here, be my friend, I don't think I have any other options. I don't think I'm obligated to refuse.
Give me. Wait, no, I paid you up. What? Elsa Doodle.
Yeah, what is that?
This?
That green thing that was on the ground.
That's BFG ammo.
Oh, okay. Now I know what that looks like.
Yep. Oh, come on. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I take out your back?
You blew his back out.
Here, bye-bye. Where are you? Eat grenade. Oh, you want to be my friend? Aww. Tap your head. Thank you. Hi. Wrong fucking gun.
Ha ha ha.
Nope. Portal. Ha ha. That is why I like the fucking heat wave. You can eat grenade, you asshole. You're the reason why I died last time.
Yeah, I don't like the shield dudes very much.
Thank you for your arm.
Give her your face.
Ah, you stupid siren. Aw, did you die finally? Bonk.
Monkeys. Caca demons.
Nope. Mm-mm. I'm not fucking with you. What? How the hell did you survive that hit?
Oh my.
Oh, you asshole.
Now he wants you to play with him.
Come on. Yay, you're dead. Thank God. Is that everybody? Does not sound like it. Nope, of course not.
She'll do.
Mm-hmm.
Where's he running?
Oh, look at that. Which way am I supposed to go?
You gotta go push the button that was downstairs.
Ah. That one?
Yes. And here comes two big and nasties.
You mean one?
I was always bad at math.
Aww, sure. Your leg went bye-bye.
Yeah, it did. And done. All right.
I found four secrets. That ain't bad. My combat, I got all of those. What about you?
Yeah. I just pressed the button, so I'm fake. Oh, well, I have a feeling I won't like what's in the Lazarus Labs.
You think having issues with this one, get ready for Eternal, because stuff. Oof. Leo, you are such a cute kitty.
Meow.
Except for when you attack my feet at 3 o'clock every fucking morning.
Lazarus.
Right. Yep, I continued, did you?
Mm-hmm. Expanded threshold. Explosive shot. Arcing explosive.
Is that hello, sunshine?
What?
That's what you used to say. Did you say hello, sunshine?
No, I said explosive shot, ma'am.
I'm going to pick up this $50.
La la. Huh? Huh? Oh, I need to upgrade some shit. Mobile turret. Rapid deployment. Yes. Thank you. Let's penetrate through targets. Interesting. Boom, instant load. Yep. No! Wasn't done upgrading. Multiple demons with a single heat blast 20 times. Fuck yeah, I can do that. Computer. Not sure. Hello, puppets. Hi, Mama Book.
Well, hey!
You'll find me.
It is Mama Book.
His private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason.
Shut up, Samuel. I just want to shoot stuff. Hey, look, it's a caca demon and floating skulls. I don't like the floating skulls.
Which way did you go?
I paused it at the beginning because I was upgrading stuff. Hi, Mini Book and my Q. Yay!
Walk around. Try not to die. I'm in an elevator.
Turn around.
Jeopardize the entire mission.
Ooh, gas. I need that. Thank you. One who can stand against them.
Ah! Ooh, that hurt.
I like how they lit candles in here. They had one hell of a powwow, didn't they?
It's a lot of candles that are lit. Nope. Urgent message.
My voice isn't fully back. I couldn't wee properly.
You'll get there.
No, stay over there. Oh my god. This is my I do not consent weapon.
No. Oh no 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 no. Bad piggy diggy. No 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 no. Nope.
What?
The piggy demon.
Oh, the big fat thing. Oh no, that thing.
Mm-hmm.
Oh god.
Nope. Ah.
It's dead.
Yes.
So how is Mama Book doing?
She hurts. But she's okay.
Bad piggies! Oh. Hey, Dino, what's going on?
I found a secret. Oh, I found a secret and it led me to a really bad place!
Bit fat piggy demon.
Quincy!
Hmm?
I found an awful place.
Not much. Nope. How about yourself? Also, hi, Book.
Hello!
Perfect.
It needs switched out, yes.
Hell Creek lore what? Dump? Wait, you talking about in the podcast? Do a lore dump on Hell Creek Fire?
Ah! No! Bad demon!
Yeah, I agree. Big fat piggy demon. Oh, God. Oh, I'm coming for your face. Give me your face. And this baby crib egg. Yes, I steal from the cradle all the time.
Oh, no. What did I do? I made it worse. No, I don't want to be your friend. There's too many of you.
Nonsense.
Oh. Yeah. Super shotgun. How about that?
Bad monkey ace. Come here. Give me your face.
Oh, God.
I'm hanging in there with mini big help. That's good. Bad demon. Can't you see? I'm talking to Mama Bark. Damn. Rude. Do they not teach manners in hell?
Apparently not. Yipe and yimity.
Well, I am here to administer.
I don't want to be your friend. You are big and mean and ugly. No! Oh, you about got me dead.
Okay. I need a little guy to kill so I can get ammo. You'll do. Exactly. They are very rude, Mama Book.
Nope.
Let's try this one.
Nope.
Ooh. That one tingles.
What tingles and why?
The gun I got. Oh, my.
Eat grenade, asshole. No! He lit me on fire!
No. Please, help. Oh, thank you.
I died. The big Cyclops dude lit me on fire.
What is the big Cyclops dude on my screen? Obviously, they don't have manners in obedience school in hell. They should. Look, I know doing bad deeds lands you there, but it's at some point you gotta get bored. At some point, you gotta say, you know, enough is enough.
Yeah, he was.
Fuck you, monkey!
Urgent message from Dr. Grant.
I got killed by the monkey. Oh my god. Damn. I got. Damn. He came in with the extra credit smack, too.
See, the Cyclops lit me on fire and killed me. The little monkey demon got you.
This little monkey demon got me. I'm not proud of it, but that's what happened. He gave me an extra credit slap, too. At least you're not cold anymore. Oh, my. I'm taking all their faces. Give me your face.
I'm at 200 health.
They're all about to be goofy goobers.
I'm a goofy goober, yeah. Where am I going? I'm here. No.
Oh, no, 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 no. Come here. I love that one when he uses the knee. You stupid monkey, get down. I'm killing all the monkeys first. I see where Booky gets her sense of humor. Oh, what's this yellow orange one? Haste, okay, dope. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to be robbing the cradle. Give me. Move, my case. So you want to shoot? You want to shoot, huh? You want to shoot, huh? That's what I thought. The hell off. Bad monkey. My gym partner is a monkey, 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 monkey.
I love a parade.
Oh, it's you. Hold on. Please hold.
Corner, not good, not safe, not safe, not safe.
Yeah, I don't like being in the corner either. I haven't been told to go stand in the corner since like first grade. Oh, hi, you piggly son of a bitch. Come here.
That one's down. That guy's down.
Give me your face.
Aw, hello, big dude.
I made him eat his own stomach. Apparently, he didn't have a healthy diet since it killed him.
Alright, that one's down.
Just wait till I get up there. At least they're not flinging their shit at you. Is it disengaged for real this time? He should have eaten more vegetables. Exactly. He would have lived longer. Oh, apparently I have to go this way. Wrong way. Wrong way still.
Come on. You know what? You're annoying me. Come here. Ah, all the ammo. Oh, no.
Stupid hologram. Oh, my. Bad monkey.
Can you kindly not light me on fire, sir? That fucking hurts.
Yeah, what she said. No, I gotta go this way. Right? Yep, right here. Open the door.
Ooh, EFG ammo.
What is that? You're not a cockadoon. I was kind of hoping you could rise above the fact that you need to shut the hell up talking to me. Oh, cool. Okay, let's see what we can get. Charge burst.
La 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 la. See, Jessica in human resources. I don't work there.
Apparently you do. Gatling rotator. The spin. Ooh, you can spin up the chain gun barrels without firing. Nice.
I found a secret.
It will stall if it overheats. Stun bomb.
Fire not good. Yeah. Mama bug not good at all.
Ooh. Remote detonation. To detonate any rockets in flight. This one lets you lock on. Launch 3? Oh, yeah. Give me.
gimme, gimme, gimme.
So I guess we gotta go in there. Shut up, stupid hologram. Flea says, at least you're toasty warm, Booky.
Thanks, Flea.
Let's see. Ooh, what is that? Apparently it's something I cannot reach. Is there a map of this place?
Hit your touchpad.
Yep, okay. Yeah. Nope, that's the way I just came. Wherever I have to go is in that direction, apparently. So I have to go back through here.
Did you jump across and get the secret?
Secret?
Mm-hmm.
You know what? I don't think I did get the secret. Hmm. Ow! Let's not do that.
What did you do, Q?
God, I was holding a rocket launcher and pressed the button.
Ah! I fell. Damn it. I think I'm going the right way.
I don't think I'm going the right way at all.
Armor, give me all the armor.
Wait a minute. Secret found. Yay. Secret strong enough for a man, but made for a woman. Ooh, I found it. Yay. But I'm back in here.
You found the secret?
Yes. Ooh, and I found some big fucking gun ammo.
Where the hell are we supposed to go?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. I'm trying to go in the direction that the indicator's going, but it goes somewhere else.
We go up, maybe?
Yeah, because this way doesn't go nowhere.
I figured it out.
Which way did you go?
Maybe I figured it out.
I think I figured it out. Ooh. Did you go through the door with the glowing green door that has a talking hologram in it?
I don't think so.
Hold on.
An event. Nope, fall into my death. Alright.
You what?
Oh, I fell through a hole. Ooh, door.
Okay. If you look at my screen, there's through this here door.
Oh, you go up. I'm a dum-dum.
Yes. Through the door, go up.
Thank you.
There's a robot that let me buy an upgrade. I punched him. And apparently I was supposed to jump up from here. That's the part I missed. And through this here door.
Hmm. a map.
What is that?
I am concerned for my life.
Very. I like punching things, though.
How the hell do I get out of this area?
I like punching.
This way?
I don't like you.
Yes, you do.
But don't tell him, I'm very shy.
Hello.
It's rude to shoot weapons. Stop it. If you're not licensed like me, put the gun down. Damn.
Go to this door.
How did you get behind me? Come here. Ooh.
All the confusion. Da, 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 da.
Do you have a hall pass? Yeah, I like that one.
No, I don't want to be in a corner with you. No, no.
Bad oh, big demon. My. It's like these patients could not be saved. Let this guy say.
No. Oh, you shield bitch.
I'm sorry, demons. I do not speak banshee. Oh, God, I fail.
Where did you fall to?
In another room full of a whole bunch of nope. Please stay in that orange test tube. Give me your face. No, I'm hopping through this portal. Oh, he got off.
That sounds not good, sir.
Reminds me of that one lyric from Nickelback, Fight for All the Wrong Reasons. Oh, yeah. Oh, my. Oh, where I come from, we talk about our problems. Fuck you. Fuck you again.
I hear it. Where is it? That ain't it. What the hell? Oh! I almost fell in a hole. Honey.
Move. Move. Please tell me he blew himself up. Oh my God. Why are there more of them? Yes, 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 yes. There's a nutritious balanced breakfast for you. Use your words, not the guns, people. Exactly. Oh yeah. What has this society become? Ooh, is that quad damage I see? Yes, that is quad damage. Well, hi. Now I'm ready to speak barbarian. Who knew I was very fluent?
Ah, I made a mistake. I fell in the same bad hole
monkey.
You did. God damn it.
Yeah, y'all not getting extra credit off of me. No, you're not. Nope. Come here. I just want to talk to you. I just want to talk to you. Come here, monkey.
I just want to talk. That's all.
Exactly.
Quad damage.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
I am so glad this one did not get. Imagine if this one got up. Oh my God. That's a great big bunch of hell nope. That's because you're a gifted student. No, thank you, Mama Boo. You know, I had my moments in school when I was bright-eyed and very astute. Unless it was algebra. Algebra 2, I was horrible in it. And I actively tried to improve. He doesn't want to hear about his car's extended warranty. Okay. Yep. Yeah, okay. I can't go nowhere else in here. So looks like we're going to go this way, down through this door.
Down.
What's that haste? Yep, I'll take all the haste, please. Oh my. Oh my.
Oh god, no. Mm-mm. Hi.
Bad piglets.
Mm-mm. Eat grenade.
Ah. Oh damn. Okay, let's try that one again.
No, you know what? Chainsaw your ass, because that was rude! Ooh, thanks for all the ammo, sir. Ha
yum, 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 yum.
Demonic presence taken care of. Blah, blah,
optimized
blah, blah,
payload delivery.
Blah. Making sure I didn't miss anything.
I swear I did. I got, like, rolled something fierce. Give me that. Thank you. Bye. Bad pig demons. Bad you. Thank you for your time, sir. Come again. Why are there more pig demons? Oh, monkey, stop it. I got rolled again. Thanks for the distraction, monkeys. So there's going to be a total of 4 pig demons. Not 2. For some reason, I can't open it.
You know what? Uh-uh.
No, after I get rid of those other pig demons, I think I'm going to use the big fucking gun.
That's what I just did. I took them all out. Except for that one. Where'd you come from? Mm-mm.
Give me your back. Smack!
Beat that boy with a smack. Bat. Smack. Oh no! Another one?
Wait, do you have a bat to beat me with, madam?
No.
Ow. Why are there more pigs? No more pigs, please.
Don't forget, bad you monkeys. Do have a rocket launcher.
That is true. All right, now I'll get out of here. Checkpoint reach. Lift access.
I don't like where we're going.
You know what? I don't either. Oh my god, what is this cutscene?
That's Olivia. Remember she went into the Ark?
Oh. Access the Helix Stone.
She's the reason why we're dealing with all this bullshit, because she's an idiot!
I agree.
Can we be done with this cutscene? I'm just done staring at it.
Yeah. I feel uncomfortable.
I'm not safe.
Did you just blitz slap a monkey demon? Yes, I did. And I'll do it again.
I love when you rip the arms off of the one demon and smack them with it. It's like, hey.
This looks concerning. It was Samuel.
He led him to his tomb. Should we be concerned where there's a whole bunch of armor on the ground?
Mm-hmm.
The gate will be open.
I'm pressing the button. Remove security lock. Oh. Oh, yes. Give me the big red, please. I'll be waiting, SKG. Okay, Deck. Let's see.
Hi,
health,
Deck.
Ammo. More health. You should always be concerned about that, Booky.
All rooms now accessible.
What I do?
Ooh. Time to break the rock. Whose visions are these? There's a key. This lightning's been struck. Oh my.
The crucible. That's what she was looking for. Vega, did you get the location?
Hmm. Is that a blade?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm.
Reclaim the crucible.
We'll rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD587.
That sounds like fun.
Right.
Remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The rupture casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Massive amount of armor and weapons ammo equals... Oh shit, I'm in trouble now. Oh my! Monkeys everywhere. I didn't know I was at the zoo. Bad monkey, come here. I wish to pet you.
Ah, super shotgun, you come in handy.
You are not a monkey. Oh, that was nice. Oh, aren't you a big old bottle of nope? Uh-oh. You know what? I'm not dealing with none of it! Much better. My book said, do that to the cocker demon.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Bad cocker demon.
I see it. Where'd it go? Hi. E-grenade. Open your mouth again. Come on. I know you're hungry.
All right. Who's left? I know you're around here somewhere.
Thank you for your eyeball. I am on my...
Lockdown disengaged.
No.
Ooh. those stairs.
Another demon hit the big one. That was funny. Hey, can I leave now?
What kind of church is this? Go away. Jesus. Should use the shotgun on him. Wait, anything back here? No? Just that, whatever that was. Nope. All the nope.
All the nope?
All the nope. Ooh, I found a secret. It was in the whale. Actually, oops, wrong button. Do I have enough tokens for my suit? Equipment system improves equipment capacity and recharge time. Dexterity.
Did you watch the hologram thing?
The hologram?
Yeah. They stabbed somebody. That was just wrong. No, thank you. Bye-bye!
Immune to explosive barrel damage.
Not doing that yet. Do I have to? Maybe. This way. Didn't I just come? Yeah, I came from that way. I'm a dum-dum. Ooh, it's down here. Ah.
Cool, now I have more than one grenade.
I keep forgetting about that.
Come back down here. Elevator. Keeps letting me do it.
Down a hole I go. Oh, that's comforting.
That sounds like a whole bunch of nope in this hallway. Hey guys, how's your health plan?
You pig demon. You
know what? I don't got time for the pig demon. Momentum shift trophy. Nice. Oh, your ammo doesn't get restocked, so that's good to know. Oh my. Oh, hologram.
Fucker punched me. Rude.
It's the holy church of your screw now, mister.
On this day, she's not wrong.
Our salvation lies. Her stopping on the demon is usually a good thing to do.
You're just a scary person all to begin with.
Mm-hmm. I don't like Olivia.
Closing portal. Portal is closed.
Aha! We win!
Not yet, sir. Hmm. Which side, left or right?
I'm going right.
That's the same way I went.
Oh, hi, monkey. Bye, I monkey.
Shotgun. Oh, e-grenade. On I go.
Monkey, stop it. Stop it, monkey. Didn't have to do them like that.
Make sure we're not missing any. Ooh, ammo. Thank you. Entry locked to that door, so it can't go that way.
Going down the creepy hallway. And down.
Demonic
presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
What?
Wait, what? Where are we supposed to go?
I jumped out to the right. There's a little swirling portal. Oh, well, how you doing, everybody? Quad damage. Specialist trophy. Well, thank you. I am quite special, aren't I?
Oh! Ah! Oh, no. Where'd I go? What?
Bad cock-a-demon.
Portal. Scary portal. No, I don't want to be in this room. I don't want to be in this room. Can I just stay right here? I'll be safe. Maybe.
My gym partner's a monkey.
Nope. Bad demon.
Oh my god, no. I did not order you.
Yes, you did. What the fuck, doodle?
I glitched.
What did you do?
I glitched. I somehow glitched in the crate. I'm stuck.
Oh no! Oh no! Quincy, no!
Oh no! There's only one thing I can do in a time like this.
Somehow kill yourself?
Yeah, that's what I gotta try to do. Ruh-roh, Reggie! Okay, I wasn't expecting that to happen. I was like, okay. That's because you, when they right spread it like that, you should say, woohoo, look at the blubber fly. Let's try this again and not die. Actually,
me, you stupid monkey! Rude!
My I call bullshit! Monkey. Let's get that quad damage going.
God, big fucking fight, no!
Move, cocko!
This one. all the weapons. Mm? Oh no, no, mm-mm.
Dr. Grant, not now. I'm in the middle of something.
Missy?
Oh. We give him your face.
Up in the air. Not your face. Oh, I fucked that. Ooh. Yes.
Oh no. It's the roly poly oly. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, I'll take that haste though. I will take this haste.
Nope, not playing with this.
Oh, not you.
Gotcha. All right, you're dead.
Give me that. I unhooked his life support.
Missing anything up here? I'm just collecting all the armor. Gotta come.
I'm gonna go for now. Check in on you later, puppet. Okay, Mama Book. You have a good rest of the day. Oh, is that gasoline?
Hey!
Go. Oh, we're going here.
I don't like this carry elevator.
Me either. I don't want the crucible though.
Look at all the armor. Full health. Sure. All down ammo.
Whoa. All right,
Kim.
What is that? Oh, you are ugly.
Oh, hello, big fucking demon from hell. I don't want to play with you. You're scary. Ready, Q?
No. Oh, shit. Ow.
Fuck you, and this goddamn laser shit.
Yeah, I don't know how to dodge that.
Just jump in the air.
Oh god, no, that does not work for me. Damn.
Oh.
Your worst nightmare. Oh my god, that was so okay.
You asshole! No, he killed me.
Yeah, he got me too. Where'd he go?
Did he teleport on you?
Yeah.
Asshole.
I agree.
I Hello, Fugly. Jump in the air.
Oh. Damn it. Why would you drop the health next to him if you wouldn't let me get it, game?
Oh, shit. No! He landed on top of me.
He cut my head off.
Oh, God. Ah.
Stop being so fucking ugly.
New, no! I call bullshit. I had him at quarter of health, god damn it.
Oh shit.
I was using the my assault rifle with the rockets on it and just kept blasting them. Oh, fugly man.
How'd that miss? It hit him. Wow. All the makeup in the world wouldn't fix that ugly problem. Okay, this time we're gonna try to kill y'all. Shoot him in the ass. I keep forgetting to jump. All right, Methuselah, let's do it.
Got him.
Nice. Don't know how that hit me, but okay.
You asshole. Whoa. Aww.
What?
I'm in hell. And he's alive again.
What?
Phase two!
I don't consent.
Ah, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. And I'm dead.
Damn it. Ah. Why do I keep forgetting I have to jump after I get him that first time?
Good thing to know in phase two, it actually starts you at phase two again.
Hey, that's good.
Okay, you wanna do that? Yeah.
Oh, you wanna cheat? Got him. Give me that. Die. And he's dead.
Just wait.
We're in hell. It's only because we're in hell you get to come back, you fucker. What?
Second stage is a little more difficult.
I'm not too fond of it.
I'm about to die again.
How did that hit me? Oh my god. Are you winning, son? I wish, Primal. He's like, bitch, I'm not finished with you yet.
You ask not. Yep, I'm dead. Fucking rocket to the face. Hi, Primal. What's your question? How you doing, Q?
Hanging in there. Hopefully, I'm gonna make something of myself this time. Ow. I mean, you're just gonna stick around the ammo. So I had to do that. You're just gonna stick around the damn ammo.
Oh, he ran me over! Can we not, sir? Can we not? Can we not? Okay. Corner with you. You are so mad.
Die! Die! Yes! Yay!
Fucking A! I died again. Son of a
monkey. Shoot it until it dies, trophy. Cyber demon, that's what it's called? I call it a son of a bitch.
Primal last question to you, Q.
How many raptors can pack on a sauropod or a medium-sized carnivore like Mantrikanthosaurus? It depends. Like, if they're all together, they'll all jump on it. Like, if you make eight raptors, all eight of them will jump on the sauropod. If you make three, all three will jump on the sauropod. It just depends. Shoot, it'll do it by itself if it has to. Okay, on to Bookstream.
Son of a-
Almost. For Doodle.
Thank you.
All right, ting. We're back in hell and we're looking for a skull key sword blade thing. I hate when he throws the energy blades. I watch SKG stream on my TV and Booky stream on my iPad. Nice. That's the multitasking that we're asking for. Now let's all cheer Booky on.
Ow, 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 you fucking asshole. No! Son of a...
What?
I died again. Uh-oh. I tried to dodge a rocket, and when I dodged a rocket, he threw the flame blade.
Oof. Yeah, I just saw that part. Ow. Yeah, he's not fun. I don't like him, honestly.
I'm trying. I am trying.
Kill that ugly bitch, Booky.
I'm trying.
There you go. Inspiration. That's inspiration. I like that gun. It can fire like extra little rockets.
Give me the fucking health, you asshole.
Damn, you jump higher than I do, it looks like. How do you get that to miss? He hits me every time. You can make him miss his laser. I got hit by that every time.
I jump to the side.
Every time I saw him do that, I just shoot him with the green gun. My dodging is terrible in this game, confirmed. He's like, why don't you make me? Yeah. Nice double jump.
My controller's fucking glitched out, so I fucking hit him.
Oh, damn.
Nope. I don't want to be your friend. Nope. Sir? Quit it.
He's throwing one hell of a tantrum right now. Oh, and you had him. Oh, damn. And you had him too. Damn.
Fuck you.
Oh, that was crazy.
What? Thanks for telling me I suck, Mark. Thanks. Oh. To anybody who heard me scream, I'm sorry about your eardrums.
Kind of wish he'd crash into the wall and hurt himself.
Right? Are you fucking kidding me?
There you go. Ooh. Oh, you got him to stop.
Mm-hmm.
I think he's just mad because he got rejected by a girl. That would make him somebody I know.
Fuck you!
Aha! Yes, do it. I like he shot him anyway.
He pissed me off because I had him so fucking close that last time. Asshole.
Congratulations. Oh, my combat, all the circles are lit up. Is that good?
Thank you. Yes, it is. Every time you fill one up, it helps give you upgrade points towards your weapons.
Ooh. Dope.
Ooh.
All right, team. We're in Titan's realm. That's a hand, and I have a feeling we're going to fight it.
Give me just a minute. Booky has to use the bathroom.
Bathroom break.
Yep.
Everybody say hashtag tinkle. Give him a hug, Book. I love your comments, Primal. They're hilarious. I'm officially out of pink lemonade, and I'm sad.
Okay.
Primal said gives the big demon a hug.
I did. I gave him a hug and then I shot him. Alright, Q, you ready for Titan's Realm?
As ready as I'm ever gonna be.
Alright. I am in, just waiting on you.
I ship you a Diet Coke, but I only have a few left. I don't have your address either. That's fine. That's fine. I'm more of a regular Coke fan. Huh? It's cherry Coke.
I also have a habit of taking Quincy's Pepsi, so.
Yeah, she's going to intercept it.
Ooh, what are you?
Last time I went to try to steal my Pepsi back from Book, I got held hostage and was forced to make sandwiches.
It was either that or you ended up in the Nugget Cave.
Oh, God, no. Nugget Cave is, oh, God. I was forgotten about for like a few days in the Nugget Cave. It was scary. All right, it's like I'm going into giant demon teeth. Down the giant demon throat.
Into the hole we go.
Giggity. Oh, hi, cocka demon. Okay, I know I shot you in the mouth with that.
Nope. Rocket launcher. Fuck you both.
Give me your eye. Give me an eye. Eye, what does that make you? Blind.
Okay. Which way? Up the weird ass stairs. Awesome.
Oh, come great. On, you're here. Nice
to me. Yeah.
Ah, I couldn't hit him.
I'm about to die because my controller's fucking up. Give me the health.
I needed health too. I was like almost dead. Oh no, skulls!
I will be right back because I died. Come on, load me in.
Guess what, cocko demon? Turn the red skull. Booky bites the dust.
Yeah. Yay me.
There's a heart on this altar. It's still beating.
That's not concerning at all.
Ooh, more ammo.
Jump down the hole, ago. Bless you, sir.
Oh, thank you. Ow! I hate flaming skulls.
Come on, controller.
Nope. But they love you. Is it okay if I say the feeling's not mutual?
Right.
Ow! Okay, don't hit that.
Thank you for the health. I will gladly take it.
Ooh, secret.
You stupid fucking pig demon!
Mm-hmm. Which way do I go? Oh! Press the button.
Got it. Oh, there's a heart on here. Ooh, mm-hmm.
Oh!
Q.
Big ugly. Mm-hmm. I was right in my world again. Until monkeys attacked.
How do we get that weapon mod? I want it.
Which one?
The one that's behind.
Oh, the one behind that thing. I don't know. I want it too.
Interesting. Alrighty. What? Where am I supposed to go? This way? This way. Oh, come on.
Hell yeah. You're a bad monkey. Come here.
Get everything.
Your attention I don't want. Thank you. Ooh, I found haste.
What did that open? That opened something. Oh! Checkpoint reached. Oh, this is a big area. That's never a good sign. Yep, I was right. There we go.
Stupid demon. Oh, gasoline. Oh, I got a siphon grenade. I teleported. I don't like where I teleported to, though. Just want to go on record, I did not sign us up for this. Shout out.
Pig demon.
Whoa, hi, big boy. Why don't you come and see me sometime?
All right, that one's down. Woo! La 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 la. I hear it. Where is it? Bat! Found it. Oh, look, you did. What? Ah! Oh dear.
Good night.
Everybody.
Oh. It's Big Boy Central.
Oh, come on! I thought I cleared the piggy demon. I apparently did not!
Damn, it's still out of ammo. You sure it's not Flanders' backyard? Quad damage.
Ow! Ah, you missed me. Oh, you did. Ah, shit on the shrimps.
Yeah, I got a map. Oh, that's a lot of fucking skulls.
I'm the map, I'm the map, I'm the map!
Die!
Oop, wrong fucking gun. I want my shotgun. Thank you.
Huh.
Oh.
I heard you sing the map song, ma'am.
You started it earlier.
Yeah.
One big boy down. Two big boys down. Grenade? Oh no, weather bad. No. No, you fucking demon, no. He was trying to get to me and they kept.
Yellow skull.
Urgent message from Dr. Grant.
All right, that guy's down. You're still here.
My windows are getting pelted by hail. Oh, shit.
Yeesh. Is that everybody, or is there still somebody here? Ah! Fuck! Fucking A. Nope, there's no ammo in that. Okay, got it.
I'll be taking that token. Thank you.
Oh, there's another one. God damn it. How many of the big guys do you have to fight?
I fought like three of them. Oh my god, there's one down here with me.
Leave me alone. I wish I had some fucking BFG ammo.
Invulnerability? Let's fucking get it.
Rocket! Oh! Nope.
I don't know which way he went.
Is that everybody? Or are they all dead? That was completely uncalled for.
Right.
What are you? Oh, a fucking map. Thanks. Ah, skulls! Wait a minute, do I have the other mod for this gun? No, I don't. Son of a bitch.
Why do you keep spawning? Damn. Pig demons!
That's one. Two. You missed me.
Oh, gosh. I'm glad you're enjoying this, Faith. Oh, a great time.
Nothing up there. Okay.
Monsters, they're called Pinky.
Oh, the piggy demons?
Yeah.
I like piggy demon better. Where do I need to go? Up? Aha! Apparently not. Alright. Yep. Ooh, secret. A mini me.
Give me your face.
There's something I'm missing.
Fab says hi, Book.
Hello! I'm confused.
I just don't want to be in here anymore. Great. The toxic one.
Super confused.
What's wrong?
Where am I supposed to go?
Where you at?
Back in that room where we had to deal with the... There's like a blue door?
You gotta go up. I went up, because you gotta grab a yellow skull. Damn. Right. I got crushed. Does that mean I gotta go through the bullshit again?
Secret? Ah.
Yep, gonna have to go through this again.
Now I can jump, what the hell? Stupid. Oh, nice scream, by the way. Hey, sweet. What? What? I'm about to be crushed. What the fuck?
Don't get crushed. Look for a thing on the side. Look for a thing on the side. A pillar's gonna go up.
Oh, I found it. I don't want to go down there. Do I have to?
We have to.
Oh, and of course I landed in acid. I'm a smart person.
It's finna get crazy. It's finna be like two big fat dudes. Yeah, I unplugged this life support.
Here, get hit with your own arm. Ah, nope. Fuck it. Ooh, downed him.
Right? Not fine.
Got one. Rocket launchers come in handy. I don't want to be your friend. Where'd you go? Ooh, what are you? Yeah, fucker, I'm invulnerable now. Bad Pinky!
Look at all
the
ammo.
There's another one. What? Oh, God.
Oh. Well, I do not like the look of this room.
There's one. Let me out, let me out. Bad Pinky!
Blue Skull!
Mm-mm. That was horrible.
Spectre? Oh, the kind of blending in. Okay.
Oh, fuddoodle.
I don't want to deal with it.
Oh, fuck you! I killed you dead! What the- Ah, son of a-
Come here, monkey! Bad cocko demon.
Let's try this again! I died again.
Oh no. Where'd he go? Booky screams and will make this stream hilarious. Like, I realized I just stopped saying anything. I just went into like concentration mode. This is why we are the dynamic duo, because for reasons when I just shut up, Booky keeps you guys entertained. Because in my mind, I hear myself talking, so I'm thinking y'all hear me commentating, but I'm saying it totally in my head. Like, oh God. Catch him, catch him, catch him. Rip and tear trophy, nice. Are we done? Please say yes.
Alright, there's that one.
Oh, now where am I?
Are you in a scary area?
I think so. Ooh, I touched a green rock.
For all the ammo. Oh, it's all good, Fleet. I don't mind.
I found a secret.
I said no. Mm-mm. Dur. Gotcha.
Oh, time to go berserk. Come here. Yes. Oh shit.
What? Oh, hi. Right, you are dead. Where's the other one?
Goddamn siren.
Okay.
Ooh, I hit her. No. Oh, you fucking fat fuck.
Cyclops?
Yeah. I killed the siren anyway, but I could have got a glory kill on the fucking hit me.
Fuck you, Cyclops. Can I go get that ammo now? Thank you. Yeah, that about crushed me. Oh, right then.
Got it that time. Is that a bull? That's a bull. All right, monkeys. Oh, and we're done. Yay! If anyone has a Sonny's near them, they need to try the beef brisket Cuban. What's a Sonny's? I don't think we have one.
What is that? Because that sounds interesting.
What the? It's time to introduce you to a deck I just came up with. I call it King Regulus Machina. Sounds like okay, it looks like you're doing what I just did. Nice. Double nice. Yeah, you're almost done.
Give me help, give me help, give me the fucking help!
There you go.
You see how my fucking controller's starting to be weird?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it keeps meleeing. That headshot, though.
Thank you. Is that everybody, or do I have to keep going? Oh, wait, no! Uh-huh.
I think he's the last one for this area.
Aw, I'm sorry. Did I bully? Yeah!
Where'd he come from?
Where'd I go?
Back to the main room.
Come on, let me in.
That's a berserk down there. You're gonna need it.
Here we go.
Die, demons, die. Nice belch earlier. Thank you. Oh, I need to plug my phone up. Ow.
Where's the goddamn Where is she?
She keeps racing around.
God damn it, controller.
Rocket Launcher does a good job of killing her, though.
Nope. Thank you.
Whew.
Oh, come on.
Killer, 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 killer. Yes. I need that weapon mod that you got.
Nope. I said no. Yeah, this controller is a bit screwed.
I think there's another siren.
No! I'm gonna die.
Chainsaw?
Hi.
Oh, he is fast.
He's cut in half. Am I done now?
I think so. You just gotta find the blue door.
Blue door. Come on, controller. Up in your stream book with a laughy face.
Alright, we've made it past another one.
Mm-hmm. You want to keep going or call it, because we've been going for 3 hours.
Oh my, okay. leave it to a coin toss. Heads we go, we keep going. Tails we call it. It's Tails.
All right.
So we're saving Exy. Yeah, we're stuck in hell. And the only way we can get out of hell is if you like, follow, and hit the subscribe button for me, and you follow Booky87 on Twitch. That's the only way we're getting out of hell. If not, you're just going to just doom us there to eternity to kill demons and whatnot. And while that does sound fun, my trigger finger gets kind of tired. I like to come home, please, and sip hot chocolate and drink pink lemonade and snack on barbecue Doritos. And Bookie would love to drink her coffee, but we can't do that if we're stuck in hell because you guys don't want to like, follow, and subscribe.
Thanks for everybody joining.
Yes.
Until next time.
We'll be catching you all later. Bye.